At the Hangar. Just a season opener for Adams Central. That's what happens when your football team, you know, makes semi-state again. The Jets hosting Southern Wells, and it's Dylan Junk with the bucket right there. A 4-0 lead out of the gate for Southern Wells. How about Ethan Poling? A name to know. The kid's only a freshman. He gets the putback there. That's AC's first bucket of the season. It's Tanner Johnson dialing long distance, though, for the Raiders. And then Lucas Vandeweghe for AC with a bucket here as Adams Central goes on to win this one after trailing early 56-48, your final.